All right, let's move. Keep an eye out for beacons.
How's it going? Doing pretty good considering it's freezing. Yeah, he does. Once he's getting disconnected. Yeah. It sucks that you have to actually look up what everything is instead of actually getting an error code or some sort of error message that tells you anything. Right. There he goes. That's the worst. How many times have you guys done this? Crota, I mean. Okay. Yeah, me too. Yeah, that. Yep. Yep.
Louis a defender.
All right, Louis, one thing.
Yeah.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
was crazy. Yeah, it definitely looks like it would be a great time. Remember when we did it last time, we were here till like almost midnight? That was fun. Never gotten the chest either. I've only started doing raids since I've got on the 100. I've never done anything before because it's tough to get a bunch of people together. Yeah, that was fairly recently. I'm gonna run to the tower real quick. Seriously. Oh yeah. Up where I'm at is all we have is like the bitter cold and just ice from the previous snow that we've had here, and that's pretty all that's settled. Yeah, I'm in New York, and it's just really cold and nothing else. Bitter winds. Yeah, they're just trenched in. Yeah, they've all been on PS4, right? I think he's only watching you. I saw when he was playing with Invigorate, not this last one, but the one before that they had, and he wasn't very good.
Yeah.
I'm coming. Shot, boys. Haven't gotten a chest. It's the only way to go. Was that Prime Guard? That was Prime Guard, or? I know Datto and Primeguard usually do things like that. That's just bananas. Didn't affect anything.
Guardian down.
That platform appeared right out of nowhere.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
They're getting a little dead.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Just got to Superman it across.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Got this.
Guardian down.
It's all the way in back.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Thank you.
down. Guardian down. Guardian down. guardian down. Guardian down. Thank you.
The relic is on the stairs. Later, guys. That's some good architecture to it. Yeah, something has to be wrong with the controller.
Guardian down.
Not giving me the option.
Guardian down.
Right here. That's about it. Yeah. Yeah, bumped you over. Doink. You did a double jump and then blade dance over, you might have gotten it.
Hey, hear me now, Ross?
Yep.
Alright.
Okay.
Hey, Adam, I got to this ledge, but it's a little bit lower than where I was before, and there's nowhere to go from here.
The ledge I was pointing to?
Yeah.
That, I think.
How are you getting up there anyway?
One, if you look towards behind you, there's one over there, but I think that might be walled off. Yeah.
What, this one?
Some people, see if we can get a six person in here.
Yeah, that ledge looks a lot closer than it is.
I
Did jump off my head?
Yeah.
You pushed him off.
Didn't leave me any room.
You guys are making this way too hard.
We're just goofing now.
What checkpoint are we at? Is this the jumping maze?
It's gatekeepers. We're gatekeepers.
Oh, you're gatekeepers, damn.
Hey, look, now you can just jump right here in this little hole. And then back out of it a little bit. Oh shit. No!
Damn it.
Guardian down.
Nope. Well, same thing.
Alright, I'll just die so everybody can come back. Take the long fall.
Or should I radiance and not let you? There it is. It was just weird. I thought it counted down once already anyway.
It did. And I was like, you guys sweat a little bit.
The darkness consumed us.
Such a stupid game sometimes, I swear.
Hey KJ, how did you get that thing under your name? Where is it, Pokemon Friends?
It's the Bungie website.
Maybe you have to go to the Bungie website to do that?
Yeah, you join a clan and link your gamer tag to your Bungie account.
Damn, I saw somebody who had the funniest thing under there. It said, you gave me Harveys.
Nice. Yeah, you can make it pretty much whatever you want as long as no one else has already taken it.
That's what's up.
There's one for our Delta company, too.
So here, you just jump into this little crevice, and you back out and jump straight up.
Fucking take my blink off before I fucking fuck myself over.
And there's not really anywhere to go from here once you get over this little thing.
Fuck.
I just killed myself.
Damn it, why do we have to do this? I don't remember doing this before.
Oh, we're just goofing off.
We're just fucking around.
They're just goofing off. When Officer Dewfield arrests us.
Yeah, we're just trying to get as far up as possible.
Ah, fuck.
Shardik's being a bad influence right now is really all it is.
I can't help it, like I said, this place is perfect for, like, jumping.
Oh, it's parkour king, man.
Huh? Who knows, we might find something nobody's ever found before.
Elusive six chest.
Maybe.
Feel like Xbox record that shit. Making history over here.
That doesn't go anywhere. Oh god.
Six people.
Just jump into this little. Up, up. Boom.
Hey, there's
the spy.
I wonder if you were in there. I didn't see you join.
Oh, yeah, me.
Well, I'm ready to go whenever. I'm just, I was just passing the time, but now we have six, so. There's another ledge above this, but there's literally no way to get up there.
I want to get there. Hey, Sharded.
Yeah.
Come over this way, toward where I was just jumped off of. There's a ledge over here that
where?
I don't know if you can get to.
What are you talking about? Wait, you're in the game now, though.
Sharded, come back here. Are they already going with me?
Oh, they already went in. Oh, I thought fucking
Hot Pocket kind of pulled the Leroy Jenkins, so I kind of had to run in to protect him.
I was just dancing when you guys
he
ran
was
in,
like, time's up, guys!
Time's up, motherfuckers. Oh, pop blue calling page if you haven't. For those of you who are familiar right now.
Heard that.
Glimmer.
Definitely.
Guardian down.
I appreciate you the reminder.
That's what Leroy Jenkins gets.
Exactly, that is what he gets. But at least he got chicken.
I was just right. Listening though.
He did get chicken.
He was like, at least I got chicken. I was like, damn, how is that the most important thing right now?
You've probably been working on
that raid for like fucking 5 weeks and you just ruined it over some chicken.
He was high as fuck and he was like, man, I just want to eat my chicken.
Go off the edge already, dark.
This chicken.
Man.
Oh, I heard that. I didn't hear why.
You're the only one up right now.
I wasn't even paying attention, guys.
One person dies in this part is pretty much a wipe, right?
More than likely. You can keep going with five, but...
Yeah.
If it's as early on as it was before, then yes.
Yeah, I don't even think...
Heavy on Praetorians.
Oh, God. Have we beat this on hard before, Ross?
No, I don't think we have. We've done it, a few times on normal, I know. I think we've tried it hard, maybe.
You okay?
I know that first time we beat Crota, that was like the most satisfying thing in the world. We were all just like, yes!
So, before we kill this first gatekeeper, are we going to do two gates or one gate?
Wow. I would say do one gate at a time.
Just one,
especially since we're going hard.
We'll see how it goes. We had to switch to two before we had a couple guys drop on us because it was starting to get just out of hand.
If it gets that out of hand, how are you going to maintain the portals?
We actually made it faster with doing both at the same time. It was just kind of bad luck toward the end.
Yeah.
I say we start with two. Let's see where that gets us. Move to one if we need to. But I think we'd be okay.
I've got no heavy right now, so that's gonna limit that part of it.
I'm not gonna get teleported. That's what always closes it.
We'll just start getting teleported, Jed.
Until we get heavy.
Center.
We need some people to go center so they can protect the fire. Got some
shit
Praetorians down here.
Guardian down.
Damn it, I'm dead. They fucking sniped me from behind.
Guardian
down.
Damn,
down.
Guardian down.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do that extremely fucking quick.
God. Fuck this hard difficulty.
Whenever we go in to, or whenever we come out, I should say, of the first one, everybody needs to go center. And then, I guess we'll just need one person to stay on the,
Sink plate?
Yeah, the plate for us to get back. Cause I'll need to go in, with KJ to get the sword. I mean, the fucking shield.
Alright, just call shit out. I'm no good at this part. Like, the part after this I'm great at, but this part's no good for me.
What took me out?
I had to pick up the relic. Let me know if you want waypoints.
Alright. I need you to come up to the
How many are, how many are down?
You're down two.
If y'all want to take this ship from me, be my guest, because I fucking hate using this. I'm no good with it.
I'll take it if you want me to.
I need somebody to come into the other portal with me. Chance, run to Mars.
If you drop it, I'll pick it up. I don't even know if I can make it.
Why?
I'm over here. I'm just pressing. I'm pressing Y now. You take it, Dark Sage. Fuck.
Too many Vex.
What happened?
Too many Vex sacrificed themselves to the complex after we came out. Nobody went center.
Well, fuck us. It was a clusterfuck.
And whenever me and KJ say, alright, me and KJ will say when we're coming out, and then when we say we're coming out, just everybody goes center.
I don't have any heavy, so...
I mean, at least stay near the center so you can try to prevent fucking sacrifices, because that's gonna fuck us up.
I'll go center once you guys come out, but...
I mean, really, you need to go center when we say we're gonna come out, you know what I'm saying? We'll call it right before we come out.
No, I feel you.
Yeah.
So basically, we're opening a portal and you guys have to go retrieve the shield, right?
And then we're gonna come back out of it. Yeah, you've done it, you remember. It's just not the, and then
before,
you,
but I've never been on, used to I've it, never yeah. went through the portal.
Yeah, you're used to just getting teleported yourself.
Yeah,
you're always, yeah.
Like, I'm the guy who activates the portal, I don't actually go through the portal, so I don't really know what's going on.
But we're already down one.
God damn.
God, I hate that we can't revive, that shit sucks so much.
It's not hard mode without something making it hard, man.
Yeah. Gotta make it as difficult as possible.
Not heavy ammo. Not heavy ammo.
Gatekeeper's down.
God, that was really sucks. So much heavy ammo. Trying to get that green Ingram.
Activate the portal. Eventually. Once we hit that Arcan checkpoint, we got it, because we've done this a shitload of times.
Keep her down.
Wait, what side? Venus. Praetorian coming from behind you guys.
Yeah.
They just came up on the fucking right side. That was the first time they've ever done that.
Two down in here? Alright, screw it.
Three down.
Yeah, got three people dead in there, just white.
Must have took their heads off and they just charged.
I don't know. I fucking just shot up. Maybe it was that first fucking rocket I shot in there. I was coming in there just blowing them apart with a sniper.
Y'all probably know this, but if you get teleported to Venus, throw fucking grenades. Because that helps the shield bear.
Well, let's not worry about that.
Yeah, until we get there. You're getting ahead of yourself, Chance.
I don't even know what's going on the other side of that portal, dude. I'm always on the outside. I've never went on the inside before.
We can take you in if you want to see what happens.
Yeah. I'm dead already.
I'm dead already.
Next time. Two sniper shots and I'm done.
Basically, there's a whole bunch of yellow barred goblins. There's one big, there's one Hydra, and then you gotta kill all the goblins in the Hydra to go get the shield, and then they'll spawn two more yellow hobgoblins. Then you have to make it out with the shield without going black all the way. And if you do enter the portal, you immediately get cursed, and so you might as well not, like, if you don't want to get cursed, you might as well not even go in there.
I didn't think the curse actually happened until you kill the gatekeeper.
The curse doesn't happen until you kill the gatekeeper?
I don't
or
think
kill
so.
The Hydra in there?
Yeah.
I think it automatically happens when you enter it. Because I've walked in and out, like, on accident, and it fucking cursed me, and I went fucking black and died.
But was the thing already dead or not?
No, it wasn't. No, like, I just, like, right in the very beginning.
I think it's
I'm pretty sure no matter when you go through the portal, it's the act of going through the portal that causes
that
the curse.
That immediately marks you.
Yeah, I think so.
I was seeing so many people do so many different strategies at this part. Just
yeah, exactly.
Together.
Call up those Praetorians as soon as you see them.
We're ready to go through.
Like that. Praetorian back.
Where y'all are shooting now, let's just call that back so we can say front or back when you see a Praetorian.
Guardian down.
God, motherfucker. Really?
This is a wipe anyway. I died at the fucking beginning.
Guardian down.
We got two people down already.
Well, I think you are right. I think it's the act of killing him.
Yeah, because I've seen people go in and just launch a rocket and walk out.
She said because, she didn't say it, but she said fuck it.
Every time they just target one of us.